Now people, I don't work with students, I work with you. Alright, so this one is for you personally. Help organize your life in one click. Basically, if we want to look at all the things that we want to organize, it's about that, huh? Got it? Yes. And we could do all of this with social bookmarking. We can have a whole library of people at our disposal doing our research for us when we want something. And as long as we tag everything, it will create a beautiful cloud for us. If we click on the cloud, you can see I like traveling. Our accommodation is quite big on in my little cloud. So how does it work? I use an amazing tool called Digo, and it's brilliant. As long as you find the resources, you tag it, you save it, it goes into your database, and then anybody can search and share for it. So you can go and search for mathematics and get all my thousands of mathematics resources, sciences, life sciences, if you go to my library, and you can do it all with one click. How does it work? When you go to the Digo website, which is, please Twitter it for me, digo.com, D-I-I-G-O.com, all you do is you register for an account, install the little toolbar at the top, it will automatically install, and whenever you go onto a website that you want to tag, a fabulous thing, instead of storing it on your favorites or your bookmarks on your laptop, which when they steal your laptop, all your favorites are gone, or when your laptop crash, which always happens when it's got Windows on there. Not really. Everybody can get hold of your bookmarks. You put it in, you put a description in. If you've highlighted something, it will show it up. You tag it. Remember, the tags is there so that you can find it quickly again. You can even do all kinds of brilliant things with it. Auto description, you can add your relevant tags, and you can create a group for your students. And you can even create, if you look just up top of it, then you can add a list. So instead of giving them a printed reading list, you can create a list for them there. And, woo! You can tweet it as well. So people, if you think I'm always on Twitter, I am not. I'm always busy doing research, and when I see something fantastic that I think your teachers will like, I hit the tweet button as well. And voila. And I do this all with one click. If you look at the top next to bookmark, there's a little button there. If the button is white, it means that you haven't bookmarked it again. So you can also keep track of what you have and haven't bookmarked. So it's really an amazing tool. You just hit on save, and it's in this amazing database. This is my Maths Literacy Group's database. We've got thousands of resources in there. Every time a teacher shares a resource, all we do is we tag it, and then it automatically pulls it into our community. So it doesn't matter where your community is, whether it's in Microsoft in Learning, whether it's in Moodle, anywhere, it's tagged.